Hi! Today we are going to talk about a fun topic, and do you know what that is? Well, greater than, less than. Do you remember doing this in your childhood and talking about which number is greater and which number is less? Well, have you thought how are you going to introduce this concept to your little ones? Have you thought how to make it fun? Did you ever think how are you going to do it without a worksheet? Well, you've come to the right place. We have a great activity for you and your little ones to do. Let's have a look.
Greater than less than symbols with crocodiles is a super fun beginning way to help little ones learn this math concept. Let's look at the supplies. Googly eyes, white A4 sheet, colored ice cream sticks, Fevicol, colored markers, and a pair of scissors. Take the A4 sheet and draw triangles on the edges. These triangles are for crocodile teeth. Now take a pair of scissors and cut these triangles for crocodile teeth. You can also ask your little ones to cut it. Learning how to use scissors plays an important role in developing the fine motor skills young children need in order to hold pencils and crayons. Strong fine motor skills will help children as they begin the tricky process of learning how to write. And we are ready with some teeth. Now take the ice cream sticks and ask your child to apply glue. Put the triangles on the glue to make crocodile teeth. Repeat the same with other sticks. This is a fun DIY activity, and I hope you make your children do this. Now, paste the two sticks together to make greater sign and the less symbol. Leave the third pair separately. Take the googly eyes and stick them on the ice cream sticks. Let your child do this activity as much as they can. Using a fairy stick or a scissor is a great fine motor activity. And we are ready. Put two objects on both the sides and ask your child the correct answer. We started by counting each side and then identified the larger one and choose the correct crocodile head for the big amount. So the objects that we used were a couple of toys that Muskan loved. You can use this game like a game of war. One player places the objects and the other puts the correct answer. You Using the crocodile's head is a good way to help kids remember when to use the greater than or the less than sign. The alligator wants to eat the larger number, so its mouth opens to the larger one.
Hello everybody, thank you so much for visiting our channel. We post some fun hands-on activities for you all every week. And so, to not miss out on this activity, simply subscribe.